Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Niagara City Cruises. May I have your attention, please? This is an important safety announcement. This boat is equipped with all necessary and proper firefighting and life-saving equipment. In the event of an emergency, our trained crew members will assist you with your life-saving equipment. For your safety, life jackets are stored in the labeled storage containers located throughout the boat. Instructions on how to wear life jackets are also clearly labeled on the storage containers. Life rafts are located at the stern of the boat. In the event of an emergency, please remain calm. An alarm will sound, and you will be directed by crew members on how to proceed. For your safety, please do not stand on the benches. Do not climb, sit, or stand on the rails. If you have children, please keep them in your sight at all times. Children must walk, not run. The decks need to become wet and slippery. When moving about the vessel, please watch your step and hold onto the handrail, especially when going up or down the stairs and disembark. We hope you enjoy your boat tour and calls. Thank you for choosing Niagara City Cruise.
Here we go. Freezing. I think it might be colder here than in Vero, Alaska. So cold right now, I'm getting a brain freeze. This is about to be brutal. Here we go. Here we go into Horseshoe Falls. Here we go. Can't see nothing. Well, everyone, I am officially soaked, head to toe. The bad thing is I don't have a hotel to change at now. So I guess these next few hours are definitely going to be an adventure. There's the Canadian flag. Too cool. So I guess this is what Canada 2023 looks like right now. Day two.
sure you have all your belongings and proceed to exit the vessel. Visit our Miss Gear gift shop for those last-minute items, or join us dockside at the Riverside Patio Bar and Grill and enjoy Niagara wines, craft beer, and a selection of delicious entrees, snacks, or sweets. On behalf of captain and crew, we thank you for sailing with Niagara City Cruises.
And just like that, we made it back to land. That was fun. Even though I'm soaked.
Here. Okay. I also got these ones here last time.